Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this video, we're going to look at how to create composite products in WooCommerce. Composite products are products that are made up of other products or components. Think of a computer that is made up of motherboard, chip, graphics card, etc. Or a bike that is made up of frame, wheels, handlebars, and so on. Each component is a product in its own right, and it may or may not be purchasable separately. The benefit of using products as components for other products is that you can use WooCommerce features like inventory and weight to ensure that your stock levels are always correct and that you charge the correct shipping on orders. In WooCommerce, you can create composite products using the WooCommerce Product Add-ons Ultimate plugin. The advantage of using Add-ons Ultimate is that not only can you use products as components in your composite products, you can also provide the user with other option types, like checkboxes, select fields, text fields, and so on. Let's take a look at a couple of example composite products. Here's a build your own computer product. The user can select their processor type, view information on each processor, then choose the motherboard, RAM, etc. Each option, each component, is a standard WooCommerce product. You can use these products in your composite product. In this example, you can see that we've created a field using the Add-ons Ultimate plugin. We can give it a title and specify which component products to include. The products are displayed in the layout that we choose, in this case, a select field. When the user selects an option, the cost is added to the cart. Just here, we're using another feature of the Add-ons Ultimate plugin, which is to display an information field. This field is conditional on the selection here, so different information displays based on what the customer has selected. As the user goes through the different fields, selecting the components that will create their computer, the price totals up. You can decide whether to set a base price for your product, then add the cost of each component to get the final price, or you can set the final price from just the components. In some cases, you might want to allow the customer to select more than one of a component, so you can add a quantity field here. Note that you have different layout options. On this page, we're using an accordion layout, where each stage is in a separate, collapsible section. This keeps the page neat and allows the customer to view each component at their leisure. You also have the option of summarizing the user's selections in a panel. This makes it easy for the user to see what options they've chosen from each section. In this example of a composite product, the customer can assemble their own bicycle from various components. The layout is slightly different, presenting the user with steps and giving a sense of progression through the process. Once again, the user can choose the components for their product. You can also provide them with an option to click on the component for more information. We can also add some custom fields. These are just standard add-on fields which allow for more customization. Clicking the Next button moves the user onto the next section. There's also a summary panel which provides the user with a list of the items they've chosen, and they can go back at any time to change their mind. Let's take a look at this product in the back end. You can see that each of our component products is just a standard product in WooCommerce. You can use simple products or variable products. If you don't want customers to be able to purchase the components as standalone products, you can just set them as hidden. There's a setting here in Add-ons Ultimate which will ensure that customers can't view the component products separately. In our main product, we create groups for each of our sections. Within each group, we can have as many fields as we like. For the products fields, we just enter the names of the component products. And we choose a layout style and various other options, including whether to allow the user to choose a quantity for the component. We can set minimum and maximum quantities, and we can also set discounts for the fields if we want. When the customer has made all their selections, they can add the composite product to their cart. You can choose how to display the components in the cart, either as separate line items or simply as a summary within the composite product. Because we're using other products as components, the overall product weight is calculated, allowing us to allocate the correct shipping cost. Inventory is also tracked, so you never need oversell a component. When you receive an order containing a composite product, you can also choose whether to see each component as a separate line item or simply as metadata within the main product. This makes it easy for you to pick the correct items. So that's a quick guide to creating composite products in WooCommerce. You'll need the Product Add-ons Ultimate plugin available from pluginrepublic.com. For more information, check out the resources section on the website where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.